humans are a relatively young species. We've been here about 200,000 years. But the rest of nature has been here 3.8 billion years. And in that time, has learned to do everything without harm to the planet. We're at a point now where we are starting to see some of the unintended consequences of the way we've been living here as a young species. It's time for us to figure out how to live here in a way that enhances this place. And the best place to look for that is the organisms that have already figured out how to do that, how to live here gracefully over the long haul. Biomimicry is innovation inspired by nature.
Biomimicry means looking to the natural world to see how it has evolved and applying that to real-world problems, and in our case, to help make existing renewable energy products better and more effective.
Being a pioneer means looking to nature and also to engineering in a creative way, looking outside the box to discover novel solutions maybe people have not come up with yet.
We're trying to solve the world's climate issues by making renewable energy better than it is today.
There's a really good chance that nature has already whittled the design down to something that's optimized through natural selection and that process of evolution. So we harness and take advantage of that, and we say we have a 3 billion year head start on R&D. Biome Renewables is a biologically inspired engineering and design firm, and we develop technologies in the renewable energy industry. We exclusively practice biomimicry for all of the innovations that we bring to market. So we're focused primarily on the wind industry.
The PowerCone that we're in development on is something that does not exist in the industry today. It's dealing with a problem called rotary leakage that no one has managed to solve.
So as the airflow is coming into the middle of the turbine, it's actually diving in towards the middle, not being efficient. And so we looked at the aerodynamics of a falling maple seed to try and inform the geometry of the power cone. When a maple seed is falling, it falls at a certain coning angle. It's a self-stabilizing biological rotor, which is a very interesting object. And so putting the power cone on here, she accelerates the flow onto the backside or the suction side of the blade, improving the lift. And the upside is improving the rotation of the rotor and getting power in the generator.
The reality is that the world needs more wind to meet its sustainability goals. And so that market will continue to grow.
Those turbines are going to have to be closer and closer to people's houses and to communities. But people do complain about wind turbines and noise. And so we're trying to help that as much as possible to drop the noise for a wind turbine. The FeatherEdge technology is very unique in the wind market. Owls want to be quiet when they hunt their prey. They want to be stealthy, and they achieve this with the specific geometry of their wing. So the feather edge is mimicking an owl's wing, which has a trailing edge fringe feather, which actually has this sawtooth configuration. So you have a sound wave being produced here and a sound wave up here, and they undergo phase interference. We're able to drop the noise by up to 4 dB.
So what that means is you can put wind turbines in more places without that annoying noise, but also you get more power out of the turbines.
That's a win-win situation for everyone.
There are two opportunities there. One is to incorporate our products into new builds, and secondly, once it's installed, we could actually go and retrofit it.
Retrofitting turbines allows for more power to be produced from already installed assets. It's a very cost-effective way of getting more renewable energy into the grid.
Biome's technology will really make existing and new renewable energy assets more efficient, more effective, and more affordable. The impact is to install our technology on tens of thousands, if not hundreds of thousands, of turbines. If we get this right and the products are installed on a more widespread basis, each turbine should generate more energy than it would have otherwise, which will contribute more renewable energy to dealing with climate crisis.
One of the big drivers of biomimicry is that it opens people's eyes to the awe of the natural world. Quite frankly, everybody should be looking at nature in some fashion if you're developing technology. They're something that everybody can learn.
We see the natural world not as a warehouse, but as a teacher, and hopefully in the nick of time, we're coming back to Earth and back to a new relationship with the rest of the natural world.